So we need to figure out what 46 plus 43 is. So let me write it down again, and I'll write it like this. 46 plus 43. And what we do here is we just first look at the ones place. We literally have 6 ones plus 3 ones, or you could say 6 and 3, and 6 plus 3 is just 9. 6 plus 3 is 9, so we have 9 ones. And then you go to the tens place, and there's two ways to think about it. You could view this as 4 plus 4 is equal to 8, but really the reality of what we're doing, since we're operating in the tens place, this is really 40 plus 40 is equal to 80. And we could do the same problem expanded out. This is the same thing as 40 plus 6. We've seen this before, right? That's what 46 is. And then 43 is the same thing as 40 plus 3. 40 plus 3. We've expanded these out before. And so when you add them, when you add a 6 plus a 3, when you add a 6 plus a 3, you get a 9. And when you add a 40 plus a 40, you get an 80. You get an 80. So you get 80 plus 9, which is 89. And the whole reason why I did this is I wanted to show you that you really, because when you're adding 4s in the 10 place, you're really adding 40s. The fact that it's in the 10s place represents that, the fact that the 4 is in the 10s place shows that it represents 40. The fact that the 8's there shows that it represents 80.